closer, Mara here. So if you look the antlers here, you can see he has a hair on it, the fur. So the reason for that is they are growing. So everything you see on his head right now has been growing inside 4 months. Yes, so 4 months ago he didn't have antlers. So they fast, they grow up really fast. During the fastest time, they can grow up 3 centimeters in day. Yeah. So inside the fur, the skin, there's a blood veins which support the growing. So right now, if you touch the antlers, it will be a bit painful for them. In the end of the summer, those antlers will be even more bigger. Reindeers will find a tree. They will go and scratch the skin, break the skin, and then it will be like a bone visible, clear antler part. After that, growing will not stop, but it will start to grow inside. It will make the skull part stronger. Okay. So right now, the reindeers in the wilderness, they are trying to do everything to avoid using the antlers because they are weak. So if they get fight with the wild animals, it can be fatal for them because the skull part can break easily. So then in the September, they have the hierarchy system as well, and he is the king of the place. So in the September starts the mating season. The males, they will use the antlers to fight with other males for the female. And in the end of the mating season, around the start of the October, sometimes a bit later, reindeers will drop the antlers. October to November. And next year they will start to grow new ones. So it happens every year. Thank you.
Thank you.